after beating Arizona State at home on Thursday night, 3-1. UCLA comes back and takes care of Arizona 2-0 on Sunday to sweep the weekend. A goal in the 49th minute by Olivia Athens turns out to be the game winner. Viviana Villacorta adds the closer in the 86th minute. But early on, it looked like a different kind of game with Jada Talley for Arizona out front.
She's got a long stride. This is a target up front. She comes into this match with 5 goals. Jada Talley gets out there, pushes the ball forward, not afraid to run at the back line, challenging K-Rod, Karina Rodriguez, Tegan Micah, all over it. More Arizona looking to get into their attacking third. More direct, very technical. Look at Talley chase this one down, but McCullough is there to strike it out.
Boy, Talley in the open field is so tough. Look at the defenders just trying to mark her because she just runs right past people. UCLA did a good job just trying to contain Talley.
She has good touch on the ball. Look at her cross it over. She definitely is more comfortable shooting it with her right foot. Tries to position it, so the coach has to take her out to give her a little respite. Speaking of respite, they've got fresh legs because they have depth. In the second half, Olivia Athens getting her team fired up. Good run of play here. Villacorta outside to Faulkner. Faulker left footed inside to Athens. Nicely done. Good combination. You love the service by Kennedy Faulkner.
So for Olivia Athens, her second goal of the year, had a PK at Stanford. UCLA would get a penalty kick in the second half. This is how it happened.
Outside in, UCLA putting numbers inside the box, the takedown, the trip. Ian Chapman, our referee, calls it. Penalty kick, there's Lainey Burdett for Arizona. Shot stopper, you betcha. Gloves, this one is all over it.
Turns away Ashley Sanchez.
Another look at that, and the smile. She knows that she kept her cats in this game.
Wouldn't last too long. Viviana Villacorta would end up scoring in the late stages of the game. Another buildup from midfield by UCLA, and Ashley Sanchez with the helper laying out a perfectly weighted ball.
Villacorta set up Sanchez, a little pirouette turn. Villacorta makes that overlapping run behind her, and look at Sanchez give it right back. Sanchez does not get a goal. However, look at the assist for her. That's called team play and unselfish.
So UCLA started out conference play by losing its first two. Now they've won 3 in a row. The Bruins are 8-3-1 on the year and at Washington on Friday. For Tammy Blackburn, I'm Jim Watson. So long from Westwood.